Everybody. Monday afternoon and getting a little smoke before I tackle the yards here. Got to get a little fuel for the tractor and going to have to do my yard and the neighbor's yards over there. But smoking some Peter Stokkebye's Luxury Bullseye Flake. And this Peterson Mark Twain, it's a limited edition, and it was number 177 of 400. This is the first edition that they made, they put out, and if you're a Virginia Perique fan, you'll probably like this. It's a Virginia and Perique, and it's got some black Cavendish, and it's all rolled into a roll, and then it's sliced up into medallions or coins. And great tobacco. This has been in my cellar since February of 2010. Just opened up a jar and pulled a couple of medallions out. And it probably helps if you will just set it out on the table and let it dry out a little bit, for 30 minutes or so, 20, 30 minutes. I didn't let it sit that long. I probably let it sit out for 5 minutes before I got too anxious and impatient and kind of rubbed it out a little bit and stuffed it in the bowl. You can also just take the medallions and just stuff them in there and light it up if you want. But good stuff. I've never been disappointed in it, in anything I smoke it in. Smokes really well in this one. But anyway, I'm going to finish this up and hope you guys are having a great Monday. And keep them smoking, guys. Bye.